Hi! Welcome to my stream of Star Wars Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight for the Quarter to 3 Classic Game Club. Let's see how it goes. Starting a new game. There's some strange graphical anomalies since this game's so old. You might see some flashing at the edges of your screen. Hopefully it doesn't become too annoying. But let's give it a go! Also of note, all of the cutscenes are going to show up in this little window. Wait a minute, it's over there. Little window over there. Yeah, we can deal with it. So I was noticing earlier that this basically has a classical noir opening.
The Academy. How very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become.
You know, guy in his office, stark lighting.
My mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you and is proud.
What? Died. Why are they recording that? And who was recording that at the time? Guy comes in with a job.
They come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a dark Jedi. Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in
you.
Any political struggles.
Well, you
Gross.
Should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart.
You old double cross.
Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
The dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
I see what you did there, Kyle.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
Who's gonna pick up the check? Wait.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88.
Oh no, that flashing might drive me mad.
Hey.
Hey. Is that? Freaking out that I could shoot these things. Watch. Oh my gosh. Interactive environment. To the max. I just backtracked myself. Oh man, maybe Maybe that window thing is gonna get annoying. Here we go. Now look at this. This is like the first Star Wars game that really captured that sense of scale. Look at how far you can fall. Yeah, the sense of scale in this game is tremendous. Playing in a stupid window the whole time. Why didn't you guys say anything? Guess that's all right. I can't just jump that. Oh, crap. Oh, secrets. Ah!
Yes, what I'm saying.
love this guy. Oh, more like an R4. What are you doing in here, lady? Fixing your hair. Oh, here comes another. In space right now? Doesn't make a lot of sense. No, I'm not in space. I'm just kidding. Oh, great. The elevator left. Yeah, look at that scale. Fast you can run. Watch this. That is blistering speed. Now I'm lost. Which way do I go? Oh, this is an escape route if you do fall. I'm trying to get these shield pieces over here. Now how do I get up there? This health pack. That's where it came from. Oh, here we go. It wasn't in space, it's just the night sky. Yeah. I just missed the TIE fighter flyby. That was genius. Damn it. Oh my god, that's a fast elevator. Hey, buddy. Happened to my music? I guess they're being sparse with the music because it's so good. This is very much a shooter, hardcore Quake-like shooter. I mean, eventually, you get the lightsaber, but from this point, it's Dark Forces 2. I said Quake-like, maybe I meant Doom-like. Oh, sorry, lady. It's all right. Oh, I'm not a Jedi yet. Yeah. Did I open up? Something down there? Can't tell. Great computer ambient sound. Oh, what happened? Busy looking at everything and talking, screwing up the game. Okay, so that's moving. How do I get out of here, though? I'm stuck in here. Window. Oh, I'm missing something obvious. What is it? Oh, I can jump up. God damn it. Hit this. Go here. Jump up. Fill up on shields. Hey, buddy. Oh, shoot. Blah. Still way high! Too high to fall. Ouch. Crunch. Jeez. These guys hiding behind these crates. Above. Interesting. It's 88.
Leaving so soon?
Oh crap.
Oh, whenever I need to find you, you're always in some kind of
nice goggles.
Dan, what a pleasant surprise.
What would you do without me, Kyle?
I'd be a content old man.
Somehow I don't see content or an old man. So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan, meet me at the top. I've got to get that disc.
Nice read, Kyle. Zero secrets? What a ripoff. Remember I found that one under the umbrella? Under the elevator. Bye, Jan. Thanks. Got to get that disc. Went over the edge. Oh, man. There we go. Ah. Shooting like a stormtrooper. Is it really necessary to make it spin around like that? Holy crap. They got grenades. And now I do. That was a terrible throw. Oh, Kyle. You do not have a good arm. Where's it coming from? Up there. Forget you, buddy. Oh, crap. Ah. I'm taking a lot of hits. Here's some shield. Oh, jeez. Mouse wheel does not change weapon. Do I go this way? I think I do. Ah!
Look out!
Oh, lady. What? Yes! Run back and forth in front of my line of fire. Down there. Oh! Gamorrean guards? Is that what these guys are? Oh, they make fat targets. Ow! Oh, crap! These are 1960s style computers. Oh, I need health now. It's not F5, it's not F6. John Elway. Where am I now? Looks like I could certainly fall off of there. Well, there's definitely an excellent sense of scale. There's less of a sense of place. Like, I don't even know what this building is right now. I mean, we started out in some warehouses, which are right down there. I suppose that's what all this is. Some sort of shipyard warehouse. Ah. Some sort of weapon. This is all we have left. Oh boy. Oh crap. Oh, what am I gonna do? I haven't been that reckless with ammo. But maybe I have. I didn't think I was. Let's see. Got that crate moving. Now I need to get on top of it. What's that guy doing? Good old red key. Where's the red door? That other direction. I gotta walk across there. What are you guys doing in here?
I want you to tell one.
On the other side of the... Nope. Oh, it's this way. Oh. Nice little environmental puzzle here. The crates, the huge, gigantic crates. I don't even know if they're crates. But they're huge. They come down from the sky here. And you gotta jump on them and run across. As they fall. Shut up. Oh no! Oop. I guess I don't even need to bother with that guy. This part now. Oh man, I almost fell down there. I almost did it again. But that is the way I need to go, isn't it? Unfortunately, I'm out of time for today. So, I leave you with this. And I'll be back again. For part two! Thanks for watching.